Like this video. I'm telling y'all, I'm gonna be making videos and I'm gonna get right to the point. These videos are gonna be like 1 and 2 minutes long because these people are playing with my time, my situation. Please like this video. And look, since I'm not ready to be on camera, you can kind of see me in the camera, but I'm just going to have the bubbles up and you can still kind of see me. See, here I am. I'm in the dark. Let me see. I can't make it lighter without putting on the light. There I am. This is my little filter I made up. Ooh, this is my new filter, y'all. I can be like in the dark, but in the light at the same time. Okay. I'm gonna be making quick videos. I ain't gonna be on live for 20 minutes and 15 minutes and all that BS. Nope, these people are playing with my time, so I'm gonna play with theirs or y'all's or whoever. Like the video. I'm gonna share that I'm live. Okay. Oh, Whitney Houston's got a new, what you call it up, y'all? Let me go to it real quick. Whitney Houston's got some house music, a new album. Y'all can go stream it or, yeah, it's available for streaming. Liked songs. Here we are. Kind of like house music or something. Come on, copy your pants. Hey, what's happening? This is brand new, y'all.
Let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside.
Okay, we're done. Y'all, the reason why I'm here real quick is because we believe allegedly that Justin Edison is found. He is not missing and he fled for either his own work issues to work at the World Cup in Qatar, Middle East. You see him in the picture. I didn't post the picture. I posted his Instagram where he says that he's at the thing and he's in the picture. But anyway, to the case real quick. This is allegedly, I have no proof of this. This is just my opinion on the Tory and Megan Thee Stallion case, state of California versus Tory Lanez, that they were, Tory took this to trial. And instead of him taking a plea deal, he went on and did it without the plea deal. So everybody decided to point the finger at Tory or to say that he did it without any type of, So that explains that Mr. Justin Edison, how he did not show up at court and knew that court was supposed to be. I do not know when the court decided that he would be a witness. But he has reached out to the people at the courts and the reporters and let them know the reason why he did miss was because of whatever he had going on. And he will be in what you call it. He has given a by Nancy. What's that reporter's name? Nancy Grace or something. She's a reporter for the courts and Mob Radio and DJ Academics and Lawyer for Workers that he allegedly, Mr. Justin Edison, did not want to commit perjury. He did not want to lie under oath. He wanted to lie allegedly without being under oath. But he has given his alleged decision what he thinks or remembers happened, which is Tory shot or use the gun, and Tory has done this offense that Tory is being accused of. Okay, there we have it. The news is over. That's what he believes, or that's what he wants to say at court, whether he shows up or he doesn't show up. And it's a little odd, but we just have that he wasn't at court and he wants to say this. But my opinion is that he didn't want to lie under oath, that he is pointing the finger at Tory, and that is fine because I believe that the courts will go back and get a lot of the stuff that was back in 2020, but that's just my opinion. I don't have many facts when it comes to what the court will do. And I do have a hypothesis. I believe at the ending for this court case that they will basically, it's almost like they not find him guilty, but they will try to put some type of charges on Tory Lanez. Tory Lanez, my hypothesis is that you will have some type of charges on you or they will try to get you with these charges. I do not have any facts. That's just my opinion. See ya.